and enough food, water, and supplies for at least